The state's corruption watchdog has ruled out investigating Pauline Hanson's chief of staff over claims he proposed inflating One Nation's electoral expenses. In a leaked secret recording of a party meeting last year, James Ashby is heard suggesting a plan to make money from the state election. The CCC says the allegations don't fall within its jurisdiction because Mr. Ashby isn't a public sector employee in Queensland.